I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder.
Do I now hit this? Oh, sweet.
Pathfinder, that energy barrier will lift when you activate the purification field.
Okay. So then we can run through it that way. Hold on, I wanna zoom back. No, to where I was. Exit, go back. That's where we want to be? Wait. Is this where the thing is? Or it's here? That's the vault lockdown. Alright, let's remove that. I don't know what that is. These two things? I'm not going to have time to do it. We're going to have to be running for our lives. Okay, so... I did all that just to... Oh, now I can open this? This wasn't here before, right? Sweet. I see a glyph, goddammit. Do I have friends here? And by friends,
this
I mean...
This contains valuable data, Pathfinder. You may want to scan it.
Remnant data core. Adaptive remnant core device. Adaptive core self-repair evident. Action cataloging remnant capacities and tolerances. The adaptability of this rare device suggests that it may actively bridge other remnant systems in a way we can't yet emulate. It provides significant research potential for initiative technologies. This is for our... Well, that's nothing. That's just for our research data, right? I got a glyph here. I can't look at it yet because I'm not close enough to it. Well, let's get close enough. Oh, it's a data pattern. Holographic data storage pattern. Translation incomplete due to data corruption. Data recovery minimal. A cache of remnant data. Several key clusters are irretrievable. I guess some were retrievable? Then what do they say? Same. Kinetic glyph. Activating particular data clusters in this glyph appears to stimulate activation in others. The speed increasing exponentially. The pattern is reminiscent of shock absorption patterns in kinetic barriers. Hmm. I see. More glyph. Another thing. 120 remnant research data. Alright. Well, hopefully we can do something with these data clusters. Thermodynamic glyph. This glyph's data contains references to energy conversion or respiration. However, it may also be describing a transformation via some untranslatable process. It pays close attention to mass-energy equivalence, though the ratios are strange. Okay. And over there, some more. Accretion glyph. This glyph's data has a spiral structure. The files organized to describe either a definitive scientific conclusion or a model showing the formation of vast interstellar bodies. However, the spiral can be read in either direction. Okay. Remnant data core.
PB will be glad to know you have found another of these devices.
Oh. Yes, one of many. Okay, now what happens? Isn't there supposed to something... Oh, stop! Isn't there something I'm supposed to be doing here with all these... glyphs? I've got stuff leading off. Did I come from here? I came from here. There's nothing else in here? Don't fall down there. I guess this is just... This is it. We come in here and we get this. Now what do we do? This is the most puzzling vault ever. Do I go back out? I can't go this way. Can't go through there. Yeah, I didn't think I could get anywhere else in here. I thought we were moving through here. No? Fighting? Respawn? What about this? This just toggles these? Am I supposed to do anything with any of this stuff? Out. I'm supposed to jump down there, am I? Probably a lot further down than it looks. And does just do the same thing, just toggle them? Apparently. Okay, so what do I do now? That's this whole area. I'm just backtracking. I'm supposed to make my way. I'm backtracking. But we came from here. I don't imagine there's gonna be anything new, right? I jumped right on it. What else to do here? I must have missed something, I don't know. You jump more quietly? Guess not. Trying to see if there's anything I missed, because I don't know what to do next. I didn't even want to jump up here. Ugh. Shield capacitors. Can I get that thing? Whatever that is? Was that behind another field? And I can also mess with that. But maybe I can just jump up there. I think that's another field. I think I came from here. Jump! She wasn't jumping. Like, don't just walk forward and to your doom. I'm in trouble with jumping here. Yeah, that's in there. It's in there, man. And there's another one there. We can't get at any of them. Is this still... Go, jump! Sure move.
I can't go this way.
A console may be of use.
Are you sure we can't go this way? Anything else? Stuff? No. Right. Well, we can go this way, but not through that way. Perhaps a console may be of use. So the console we just passed.
Over I can't that go one. This way.
A console may be of use.
We can go that way. See? This is us going that way. Let's just jump forward a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Thank you. Hit this. That changed the bubbles. Well, those are the enemy bubbles. Did that open a door or something? Over here? That door is not open, right?
I can't go this way.
A console may be of use.
There's no console here, Sam. No console. Is that you? What am I missing? What about over there? How do I get over there? There is something over there. Maybe I can get over there? I don't know.
Can't go this way.
Looks difficult.
The console may be of use.
There's no console, Sam. Oh, this console? Wait, was this here before?
Interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
I'm just gonna use it. Thank you. Oh, two of them? Okay. Can I make that? Ugh. And by that I mean this. Oh yeah. Anything down there? No. This won't open. Oh, there's a console up there. I don't know if I can jump that. I don't know if I can jump this either. Nope. Nope. Fail. Jump too soon. Ah! Am I stuck here now? Tell me I can move somewhere. Ah! Damn. I'm like just high enough to do something. What'd that do? Did that open the door? I'm trying to look at the door. Don't fall off that. Back. It's still red. If I press it again, what happens? Oh, can you stop? Jesus Christ. Okay, I think we want this highlighted. It looks like this is hitting nothing. Oh. Oh. Remtech. I really can't go anywhere here, can I? Nope, okay. Don't keep spawning me over here. No, I can't go anywhere here. I'm stuck here. Don't spawn me here. I can't do anything. What? No, this is hard enough already. Put me back somewhere else. I can't jump that high. I can't jump high enough for this. Crap. Excuse me, guys. Yeah, load the latest save. Whatever that might be. Of course, I'm probably undoing some of my work. Don't load me out here where... Okay, where am I? I'm back here, and I already scanned that. Okay, excellent. Okay, do not fall down there, whatever you do.
Several interface connections converge here.
Yeah.
I will highlight the ones you need.
Yep, you sure will. I don't know what I'm doing. That just makes that fall. What if I activate this now? That just causes that to... Oh, there's something up there. There's a thing up there. Well, let's go check it out, I guess. Another console? How is it these people built this stuff to the exact capacity of our boot jets? How did they know?
That works.
You think so? Because, I can't tell. Did it open that door? Nope. Didn't open the door. But maybe that's just another step in stuff we have to do. Don't fall down there. Don't! No! Not again! Crap! Okay, it's more... Okay, thank you. I'm gonna save here. Did I activate that? Now I don't know if I activated it or not. From where that save is. That looks like it shuts something off, right? Okay, that's on. Saving, just in case I fall down there again. Saved. Well, that's a save I can recover from. Let's just move over here. And let's just jump up here. Okay, it looks like this thing isn't all the way on. So what do I do now? This just makes that go up and down? If I hit this now. It just makes that go down, okay. What if I put them both down? Both down, let me see. Oh. I heard someone else walking around down there. So this thing is still active. We've got this thing going on. Gonna save. I guess jump over there and see what the hell. No! Come on, man. Oh, now we've got a different one, okay. Man, this is the most confusing one yet. At least I think so. Okay, new area. I've been in here. I'm actually gonna save again. Oh, this turret time. Music. Oh, I got a console. What does the console do?
Glad for the help.
That was help, but didn't seem to do much. Oh, we came out here, okay. Oh, open the door?
Okay, you should be able to get to the purification console.
Okay. Oh, container. Saving again? I can tell it's auto-saving me every time, but just in case. Now, can I make this jump, or do I have to go all the way back through? Kinda looks like we can, maybe? Nope. Jump and go. Ah, just barely made it. I was afraid I was gonna fall down in that area. Now, that's still on. There's two things to collect in here. Isn't that the way out? I know I can run through and get this one, but I don't know about that one. I might just have to say screw it for both of them. Get one or the other. Thank you.
Eyes on remnant.
Eyes on remnant.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to speak the area.
Yeah, we're gonna sweep the
area.
Before
this place tries to kill us, you mean?
Stuff? Disruptor ammo? Pretty hefty stuff going on over there. Okay, I'm running straight back across. I'm trying to hit that thing. Maybe I can pass through there to get the other one? More stuff. Okay, so from here, we head straight. And then we go up here, and maybe we can hit that, and then run back up. Just keep pausing for the map, you'll be fine. Of course I'm gonna save first. What do you take me for?
Okay, get ready to run.
Running!
Here I come! Go, go!
Oh, wow. Look back. Oh, crap.
Keep moving!
I'm moving. At least we're paused now. Remnant polymer, backup life support, 2 platinum, universal semiconductor. I don't want to look back. Oh, we got these things again? I can't run fast enough. Map. Oh, we're headed right for this thing. Escape, but if we go past that...
Grab tech! Grab it!
Stuff.
Oh! Closing in on us! Move!
A bit late for that. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think I can make that last one. I'll try one more time. But really, I was running as fast as I could. Am I supposed to, like, dart forward? I don't know how I could possibly go much faster. What's the dart?
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Ready, done so.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean? Get ready to run. Here it comes! Go, go!
I'm just delaying by doing that. It's taking me longer.
Slow down! Remtech, grab it!
It must be like just... See, that... Now I'm dying. Now I'm gonna die. I won't be able to get both. Jump! Let me go! Go! God, that slowed me down. I bumped into the ceiling.
Grab tech! Grab it!
Grabbing it! No! Death!
Close in on us! Move!
I like how she says move when she's dead. I see 2 tiny little things that slow me down, but I don't... I'm gonna try one more time, and then I'm gonna get the first thing and screw it with the second one, because that's it. Maybe you can only get one of 2. Maybe that's the thing you have to choose? Shrug. One more time, because that's it.
This console will activate the purification field.
You know what? Wait.
The area.
Didn't I change those things?
This place tries to kill us, you mean?
Yeah. You have to choose, like, the most optimal route possible. I'm gonna turn those shields back, because he said that would... I thought I changed them. He said that would impede our progress. Wait. Now they're friendly ones. It turns them bad? Does it alternate? Maybe turn them bad now. Because they slow you down.
With us.
They slow you down.
Pathfinder, this may affect your escape from the purification field.
Affect it in a good way, you mean? Or is there another route I should be taking? I don't think so. No, because otherwise if I want to hit both... Oh, the other one's way over here. I'm gonna try one more time with that change to that. Let's see if it still changes back. Because then either way, he's wrong. It doesn't affect because either way it turns into the shield draining kind that slows you down. So from here... In case I'm right, I am going to make another save. I'm going to try one more time to get both.
Okay, get ready to run.
Doesn't let me move at first.
Here I come! Go, go!
Certain things, I guess, slow me down.
Don't slow down!
I don't want to slow down.
Contact!
Where is it? Get it. Get it! Quick! One or the other, man. It might be one or the other. Nope. Doomed. Doomed. Get to the door. Jesus. Yep, either way, they turn like this. Nice shot. What are you talking about? Go. No, I can't do that. Just run up it. Or if you're gonna jump, do it at the very beginning. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. I can hear it behind me.
Robtech, grab it!
Get it. She doesn't even open it right away. Nope.
Closing in on us, move!
I can't even get, like, a little closer. Telling me to move when she's dead. I'm getting one. I'm getting the one on the way. It's not even that. It's not that vital.
This console will activate the purification field. You may
shut up.
The area.
Or this place tries to kill us, you mean?
It is trying to kill us.
Okay, get ready to run.
Run, dude. Don't walk in my way.
Here it comes! Go, go! Don't slow down! Remtech, grab it!
That was actually pretty good. I'm not trying for the other one, especially not now. Slow down, I can tell. Open the door. Hurry up. Just gonna run out. Running, slowing down. Where's the thing? What's the thing? Get it!
Man, never gets less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Wait a second. Can I get this? No. It closed. Okay, that's the whole point. Alright. I was gonna kick myself if I was trying to get them both at once when I didn't... I could have done it afterwards. Now where? Where do I go now? Back behind me? Can I go that way? Wait. This way? Oh, that's open. Okay. I notice there's one REM thing in here somewhere with me. Oh, it was. I can't see it now. Okay. Good enough. We're done with the vault. Thank God. Oh, wait. This way. How are we out here? Is the heat better?
Pathfinder, ambient temperature has dropped to 34 degrees Celsius and continues to decrease.
Nice!
Humidity has increased by 21%.
Oh, that part's not good.
Bring this place back to life.
You guys beat me to it. I don't know why I'm just taking that out. I just wanted to really holster it. Codex. More about Elaaden. Probably appended to the very end. The activated remnant vault has increased the presence of cloud-forming particulates in Elaaden's sky. Though the moon is still brutally hot, moisture levels have noticeably risen, increasing ambient humidity and the likelihood of rain. The Nexus scientists advise that the inhabitants of Elaaden, once starved for water, should prepare for flash floods. Sweet! Now, where was it that... So, completed missions. This is completed. Dr. O'Keir. Helios assignments. Architect. A report has come in from Nuchachanka about a giant remnant construct that has appeared and is working a path towards the outpost. Defeat architect. It appears once you form the outpost. I guess it's reacting to that. Never noticed that, actually. So, as always, we have this thing, even though there's nothing there. Andromeda viability. That's what I was looking for. We're all 100%. Everything is 100%. Sweet. That's awesome. And Eos, we had to wait for it to go, like, get better. This is just, like, instantly better. We still have some things to do here. And we have the architect. I guess I'll deal with that next. Did it move? Was it over here? Looks like it... I'm not completely sure, but it looks like it is heading closer to the architect. Working a path towards the outpost. So you want to get there next? So it doesn't freaking destroy the outpost. So, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we fight the freaking architect. Until then, endure. And enduring, grow strong.